What is up, my bladed live? I'm latest bladed live coming right to you from the Orange region, and today we got an exciting opening. I got this Mega Mystery Power Box to open, so it's really big, and let's open it up. If you are a new viewer or a returning subscriber, you already know what to do. Smash that like button, be sure to check out my other content I got on my channel, and subscribe to my channel right down there. I know you really want to, but without further ado, let's get into this Mega Mystery Power Box opening. And it's too big to show on camera. I already have the plastic right off to make it quicker. Hopefully this doesn't turn out to be a crimson inflation opening like Pokerap. You got a nice Mystery Power Box inside, and the famous cardboard, then join the background, and let's see if I can get some better luck out of this boxes. So let's see what's in the first inside. First you got a playmat, really cool playmat. It's on the screen side right there. Pretty cool playmat with a Pokeball. Really nice. Set that to the side. And let's see what this is. It's a Unified Mind! There we go! Unified Mind Sun and Moon. So, that's pretty cool. Let's see, it's open up. It's plastic. So that's already better than my boy Pokerap. I got a Unified Mind. So let's open this tag up and see what we can get. And we got Unified Minds. That was a pain to open. Not too familiar with our cutscene to set, but we'll see what we can make out of this video. There's the code card for you for the Sun and Moon Unified Minds, and let's go. Starting up strong with a grass energy for my profile. A little bit grass energy. And Nartaro, a Karakota. Arundino, an Onix, a Flagellanto, a Snorlax, a Murkrow, an Execute, a Great Potion going into a Tapu Fini. There we go. Next thing open, let's see. I think these are the... There we go, we got the Pokemon sleeves to go along with our Pokeball mat. Let's see, what is this? And it is a Golden Rising Pack. The code card 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back, pull it to the front, and let's go. Lightning energy, Madoak, Clefable, a Lampen, a Barboach, a Carvana, a Fledgling, a Litwick, a Gardena, a Turtonator, and a Mimikyu. Next item up, and this is the Blister, the Fusion Strike Blister. Let's see. Ooh, that opened up really cleanly too. Here's the promo and the coin. Here's the pack. I mean that pack code card. Yeah, he was talking about pack. Vision Drake, that's my favorite set. But I'll take it. Any chance to get that Gengar swallowing up the world, which I still didn't pull yet. It's the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back, pull it to the front, and let's start off with this opening with the fire energy. You know this pack opening is gonna be lit. Skulker, Luxio, Mudbot, Entine, Growlithe, Phalanx, Morpeko, a Smeargle, a Goodra. Going into the last card is a Dragball. Let's see what else we got. We got, ooh, look at this. We got a Binder with, of course, Crimson Invasion. So, let's open this up. That's some Delton background. And opening up Crimson Invasion. Here's the code card right there. And 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back, pull it to the front. And let's get this party started with the water energy. A Leyland. A Psychic Memory. A Marowak. A Skiddo. A Pikachu. A Houndour. A Chicklybuff, a Swinub, a Mankey, and a Hydreigon. Next item up will be some Burning Shadows. wirklich konstant rein, aber ja. Die Podcast. Mein du die Vorbeim dabei, Palette to Friends. And let's get this party started. You got the energy. An Olivia. A Lunatone. A Palmera. A Madre. A Ledba. A Hootoot. A Lowland Falbite. A Weld. A Guzma. And a Lowland Radicate. And you got the jumbo card right there. Gyarados GX. Pretty cool. Jumbo card. And the last thing is gonna be a document of things. Right? No. God. Why are they so difficult to open? No. Darkness the blast. Let's see if we can run this with a shot, run this with a banger. Here's the code card. And 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back, bullet to the front, and let's get this party started. Fighting energy, a Starfire, a Chinook, a Flappy, a Clink, a Skiddy, a Pansage, a Golett, a Vanillite, a Dragapult, and a Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. Look at that. Full trainer card, pretty, really cool. Nice little thing to end the video, and nothing else in the box. I noticed that there's a graded card. Look for graded card chase packs, but I don't know if anyone has posted those, but if you're one of them, be sure to let me know down in the comments. I hope you really enjoyed this opening. I hope you guys have a beautiful day, beautiful week, a beautiful month, a beautiful year, and a beautiful life. And I'll see all of you beautiful people in the next video. Play this leaf out. Then join me in every step in the way of my new Pokemon journey.